So hello everyone, myself advocate Gautam Arswal, legal advisor at Dialeasy. Welcome to Dialeasy. Today in this video I am going to discuss with you some more wide portion of President of India or the Office of President, in which I am going to discuss with you whom President of India being basically appoints, right? So the appointment procedure is being followed or the is being done by the President of India. There are so many posts in India or government posts to which President of India involves. So let's start the discussion with without any further delay. The very first appointment is being done by the President of India is Attorney General of India, and determines his remuneration. The second one is Comptroller and Auditor General of India CAG. The third one is Chief Election Commissioner of Chief Election Commissioner and other Election Commissioners of India. The fourth one is Chief Election Commissioner and other. The fourth one is Chairman and members of the Union, members of the Union Public Service Commission. The fifth one is State Governors. Every state has their own State Governors, and the oath or the appointment is being done by the President of India. The sixth one is Finance Commission of India, Chairman and members. The seventh one is National Commission of India. The eighth one is National Commission of Scheduled Castes, Scheduled Tribes, other backward classes, Interstate Council, and the another one is administrators of Union Territories, and the last one is appoints Speaker, Deputy Speaker of Lok Sabha, and Chairman or Deputy Chairman of Rajya Sabha when the seats fall vacate. So I hope you clear with the appointment procedure of President of India. In case of any confusion, do let me know in the comment section. For more updates, see you in, do subscribe to the channel Dialeasy. See you on the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.